Lifeforms approaching. Numerous lifeforms.
You must be reading the salvagers.
Negative. These are non-human.
Not human.
Approaching in position. Rapidly.
Hey, something's moving down here. Hey, you read me? Like, I don't know what this place is, but pull me the hell up.
That won't be possible, Mason.
What are you doing? Who are you people?
The true masters of Mars.
Hell?
Yes. Thank you for opening the seal. Despite the generations of bad blood between us, you will be honored in our lore.
Sam, what the hell happened?
Unknown. Data recording was knocked offline, presumably during the crash. The last entry was 74 hours, 32 minutes ago.
Wait, we were out for 3 days?
Affirmative.
Holy shit.
I'm detecting an unknown life form.
No kidding. That hole the only way out of here?
It would appear so.
What is that thing? Sam? I really don't like this. Can you get in contact with Bastion? We have to warn him.
I have made 36 unsuccessful attempts to contact Bastion in the last minute.
Great.
Davis, I'm detecting faint signs of life ahead.
Hello? Hello? Is anybody here? Sam, can you get a lock on that thing?
Analyzing. Negative. The subject is moving too quickly.
Sam, where the hell are we? Stuff looks pretty old.
These structures match the estimated age of the temple.
So what happened to the people who built it? Well, that's convenient.
Unknown life form detected ahead.
the hell was that?
Unknown, but I'm detecting many more heading this way.
Oh, hell.
Wanted? What the hell is he planning to do?
We need to get the hell out of here.
The pod appears to be gestating the creatures.
Let's hope they aren't bulletproof.
Multiple alien pods detected.
Damn it. Gotta take those out! Any idea how to get out of here?
I have proposed route, but there are a great deal of hostiles in our way.
I can handle a few bugs. Oh, you've got to be kidding me! I like the little guys better. Stand still, you little... We need to get out of here, now! place is swarming with these bugs! We've got to get back to Bastion and warn him! Radio working yet, Sam? Guess not.
Incoming projectile. Huh?
This place looks familiar.
Independent mining colonies, approximately 43 kilometers from the Bastion outskirts.
Any people around?
According to current workforce orders, there should be.
Please tell me those things didn't get loose. That thing. I can't believe this. We need to contact Kara. Maybe she has some clue. Was that coming from the town?
Affirmative.
We're too late.
Warning, multiple hostiles detected.
Where?
In the cave walls. The source of the transmission.
Hello? Is anyone there? Hello, this is Lieutenant Pierce. We picked up a distress call.
Lieutenant, it's Darius Mason. Where are you guys?
Mason? Jesus, everyone thought you were dead. We're loading up a convoy for Bastion. Everyone's holed up there.
What's your location?
Sending it now. Good luck.
Gotta be shitting me.
Sam, what is that thing?
Unknown, but body density in the creatures increases when near the structure.
Meaning what?
It makes them harder to kill. Removing the structure should eliminate the effect.
Sam, try to contact Kara. She can help us track survivors. If there are any.
Perhaps the creatures have yet to spread to the more populated areas.
Something tells me it's not gonna be that kind of day.
Convoy's full. Wait here with the rest. I'll try to fit you in on the next drop.
Forget it. I'll walk if I have to.
Just sit tight, Mason. We'll get you on the next...
Contact! They're everywhere! Mayday! Mayday!
Stay back! I can handle this!